The destination.
Well, lads, thanks for breaking me out, but I shouldn't have been there to begin with. Someone set me up, I'm sure of it. The feds are too much on me. Way more than those mingebag wankers could dig up. Someone ratted. Someone fucked me. And I'm gonna find out who. Now, it ain't gonna be easy. No fannying about around the edges, right? No shadowy deals or contacts or that bollocks. We're going to the source, the biggest FBI nest. Gonna find out who screwed me.
Wait, really? Okay. Ready when you all are. You still there, Mikey?
Yes.
Okay.
Hawkshead initialized.
You're just not talking and not...
Any second.
Truck's fucked. I'll secure a ride out.
The police just freed a civilian. Hands up, sit down.
Oh, damn, you just saw a civilian.
From there, we should be able to find what we need.
Tough shit.
Get down on the ground.
Shooting more civilians equals more specials, Mikey. That's how this game has always worked.
Get down.
I just shot
on the ground.
Here, I'm getting to that server. Kill every last fucker you see.
Is this supposed to be like the Pentagon or something?
No. He said during the briefing that this is the FBI nest.
He's hacking. It's pretty epic looking. Nice and clean.
I'm inside. Keep them fuckers off me while
there's a key card thing here. Do we like close the shutters?
That would be pretty awesome.
Lower your weapon. Give me a second now.
Fight. Oh,
you almost got taken out.
Yep, I did.
Get him up. Taser down.
Give them hell.
I'm looking for like a key card.
One of the offices you can go into.
Got my file.
Found one. If only we could get into these offices.
Yep.
Coming. I'm gonna try it.
Good job. You sealed off one of the entrances. That should make it easier to defend.
Yep, okay. So yeah. Ooh. Oh, you need a key card.
Here's one. You may want to get back inside here before I close this way up.
Okay. I just shot John Wick.
Fuck you, John Wick. Oh, you need a key card to get these stairs open.
Yeah.
Taser down!
So if I start placing... Oh shit, I didn't mean to actually place my kit.
Interesting. Files on this server are pointed to some evidence being out by forensics. Let's check it out.
What? How are we gonna get down there?
Okay, so we gotta get to forensics. Yeah, I don't think you can get past this, yeah.
No, that sucks.
Oh, you're picking that lock. Does that lead in there? Yep, it seems like it. Nice.
No more key cards.
No, we need a key card. So it leads to a key card one. So you have to use your key cards where you need them for this.
picking forensics.
May have to get into the files. I'll go look for more key cards if I can. Oh.
Got the taser. Come with me.
Ouch. Didn't expect snipers inside.
Who's dead?
Find Hoxton's evidence. What am I looking for?
Don't they organize this stuff? Search through it.
Clown case?
Evidence. You're looking for evidence that's related to Hoxton.
Is that it? Okay, cool.
There's gotta be a...
check evidence. 28 seconds.
But there's gotta be one of those packages in this room.
I found a thing, a box called the clown case, so...
Yeah, I know, but I'm looking, I'm talking about the other boxes. Packages.
Oh.
There's gotta be at least one in here or something. This is a perfect spot for them to hide one.
Oh, here's another clown case.
Really?
Yeah.
Where? What does it look like?
I picked it up. It's like a blue box, and it says clown case on the front. Right here. Oh, there's another one.
Fuck this door. Need C4.
Shh, Sasha!
I'm gonna get tech class with C4.
Sasha! Shut up. Zoom, zoom.
Back to work. Keep me covered.
Okay. Mikey, you coming?
Yeah, one sec.
Sasha, please. Four of these defense? How do you know? Like...
Fuck. Oh, gosh.
Guys, listen. Plus more hard-headed opponents on the way. For fuck's sake, lights the power!
Fuck off. Need ammo. Hey!
You know we don't need to be in there anymore.
Yes, I know. I'm trying to get ammo so I can come to you guys. I have nothing. He came back here and then he left again.
Yeah, after killing them all.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
The hacking is frozen.
Keep him off it from okay.
Oh yeah, because we weren't defending him.
Six packages, huh?
So I guess we're gonna access a new wing of the building each time. Go find something and then come back here and defend, that kind of stuff.
I don't see any boxes in the...
Shut up, dog!
Sasha Bean.
Not even anyone home and she's barking.
Fuck the silence. Fuck it.
really. Okay, it's done.
Bloody hell. Some interview files are locked. Need approval from... Fuck me, the director himself. Whoever this rat is connected. Get to the director's office.
Blat, blat. Hey. Director's office.
I'll keep storming here till you're back.
29 seconds.
There's like... Where the fuck are those boxes, man? Packages, they're nowhere.
Bulldozer.
I'll get him. He's dead. Hi. Fucking cop.
Oh, he's still defending over there, I guess.
Alright, just approve that request. Fuck me, he's got an easy job.
I don't know where he's being hit from. I'm just gonna poop for a second.
How are we so good at hacking?
Didn't get that sniper above me.
I did.
Okay.
I just unloaded on him. I still wonder how this mission's gonna work if you're able to play Hoxton.
I wanna go upstairs.
What, were they spawning?
Yeah, but you can go up there. There's probably stuff up there.
Probably.
All I want is packages.
Gotta love regenerating armor for a headshot.
Boom.
Got the shield over
here. Got the shield. I'm actually almost out of ammo if I keep shooting like this.
I didn't realize how good that flashbang skill is until just now.
Yeah, it's really good.
I need to get it. No more key cards, anyone?
I'm not going out there to find any.
Ew.
Fuck. 10 seconds on this hack. Oh, fuck, cloaker. Thank you, Light.
Alright, looks like some witness testimonies were missing. Gonna have to hit the hard copies. Get to the archives and grab them.
Of course. Trying to get in that door earlier.
Shit.
Oh god, I'm blind.
Yep, me too.
Oh crud, that's a long drop down.
What's in here? No.
Hard copies.
Key card would be handy.
Well, that's why you have to choose. Do you want your key cards for defending or quicker access? I bet on Deathwish you'd want them for defending.
I don't know. Quick access would cut the time in half to deal with shit.
Yeah, but a bulldozer can take you out in 2 seconds in Deathwish.
Not the 50 cal. It'll be fine.
Mikey, if he aims at you, you're dead.
Play aim at him first.
Bulldozers are that deadly in Deathwish.
Whoa! Yo, there's guys down there. How are they getting down?
Ooh, bulldozer.
Fuck. Yo, there's no way that they're gonna
need help, Mikey. Bulldozer.
I'm restarting the drill.
Oh, I'm down too.
I'm here.
And John Wick's probably about to go down.
Where the fuck's the bulldozer? Nowhere.
Right here.
Oh, I see.
Almost dead. One shot.
Got him.
Okay, I'm getting back down there.
We all are.
Gotcha, Wolf.
Get the hell out of this office.
Oh man, lovely. Searching. Think of if we had to actually move these up and to open up the stuff.
I'd be pissed.
Need to grab ammo real fast before we go back.
No, you gotta say right quick. That's what you gotta say. That's a southern way saying it. Right quick. I really do say that.
Back to work. Keep me covered.
I'm here to help Light. Grenade. Don't go in there. Don't go in there.
I feel like I'm an action movie star right now. With this build. They don't care about their own building. That's taxpayer money right there that they have to fix.
Got me too.
That's where your taxpayer money is going, them blowing holes in their own roof.
Yep, pretty much. 30 seconds. Bulldozer. I have no shotgun ammo, which would fuck him up. No matter. Light machine gun for the win.
22 seconds. Past two it glitches? Hold on, let me try.
No? What the fuck? I got the server. Oh my gosh. Boulders scared me. What the hell?
For anyone not host.
Where are you being tased from? There he is. Looks like you can't shoot through material.
Only with certain bullets.
But with a light machine gun?
AP slugs. Only.
Need ammo. Oh, yeah, I need ammo. I can't. Wait, give it back to me. Give it back.
Don't worry about it, you're too slow, Mikey.
Alright, fine. Completely not, you know, it's not the enforcer's job to carry heavy things while everyone else is light armor.
You need to read up on this game, because having a heavy armor guy carrying heavy stuff is not the best option.
I never said it was the best thing. I'm just saying, but never mind.
Ow, that was a sniper? There was a sniper standing over here.
Alright, we gotta defend and get into this door real quick.
What is Hoxton doing?
Hoxton, you idiot.
Does he even have health? Yeah, he has health, but it's not going down. I'm pretty sure that's a glitch right now. You're supposed to probably save him or protect him. Cloaker waiting for us down here.
Ooh.
No?
We got a split, guys. Maybe. We may just be taking the hard drive, or the server, I mean.
That's it?
Good work. We got
no packages.
That is a big contract pay. Then again, we don't pick up any bags, so...
I can't believe someone ratted me out, and they're willing to drop you into it, too.
1-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-7. Did you guys see that?
Yeah, I see it.
That's pretty awesome.
That's pretty funny.
85.
92. And now I can play Hoxton.
Fuck.
I like my skill tree actually right now.
Gotta do mask. Ooh.
Hey, it fits your crook thing. It fits the crook's tree now. Alright. I'm just gonna add more points into this, and I'm going to go switch over to old Hoxton. Oh. Well done on helping free old Hoxton in his prison. Old Hoxton is back. That means that we have suddenly have an old Hoxton and a new Hoxton. That won't work. Not for old Hoxton, anyway. Dallas' younger brother might be able to keep the mask, but he ain't keeping the name as old Hoxton. Said in the Hoxton breakout heist, Dallas' younger brother, new Hoxton, has a problem. Being the witty old Englishman he is, old Hoxton did a twist of the new Hoxton with the famous quote, Hoxton, more like Houston. Yep, thought so. Because we have a fucking problem, then it came to him. With both Houston and Dallas being cities in Texas, Houston the largest, Dallas the largest metro, both of his fellow heisters being brothers, and his problems with the younger of the two using his mask. The consensus among the payday gang was that New Hoxton shall henceforth be called Houston. Makes sense. Or else old Hoxton would flip a table and beat, and I quote, the living shit out of that wanker. I think that is relatively cheap price to pay to calm him down, and if anything, partially forgive us for leaving him in there. Well, there we go. We now have Houston. He still has his ponytail!
Benedict Cumberbatch to play Doctor Strange. If you don't know who that is, that he played Khan in the new Star Trek movie.
Mikey, I'm still recording. I don't care.
Well, this is news for everyone.
He does not look good with that ponytail and a half-burnt face. Okay. Thank you all for watching. Please leave a like, whatever shit you do. And, oh, man. I don't know what his suit is. It's kind of brown, gray. It's more like tweed, like Dallas's. I can't tell. Whatever. I got old Hoxton. I get to play him now. I'm happy.